I'm Dr. Maitri Kalra. I'm a hematologist and oncologist with IU Health Ball Memorial. I have been in practice for the last 2 years. The science has always fascinated me. Oncology is a rapidly evolving field which really excites me. But the patients and the ability to develop a long-term relationship with them and their families is the main reason I love my job and I chose this career. I'm fortunate that I have the ability to pursue my passion in the form of this career while helping people at the same time. When I meet you for the first time, I would usually ask you to walk me through your story. I try to get a sense of how to best meet your needs to help you reach your goals. I then usually have a discussion about various treatment and non-treatment options, the pros and cons of each, and the possible outcomes with each approach. I have had first-hand experience on how a good oncologist can not only help change the course of the disease, but can also help patients and their families through this very difficult phase of their lives. I have always wanted to be that person myself. When I'm not caring for patients, I enjoy cooking and reading. I love to go hiking with my family and enjoy spending time with my 2 kids and my husband.